Hello guys, welcome to NS Lectures YouTube channel. In this video I am going to explain what is strongly connected component, and I am going to explain example of this strongly connected component, that is Kosarazu's algorithm. This Kosarazu's algorithm is one of the example of strongly connected component. Before starting this video, please subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. Let's start our video. Note down definition of strongly connected component. See, a director graph is said to be strongly connected if there is a path between all the nodes, and a strongly connected component of a directed graph is maximal strongly connected subgraph. See, I will give one example. See, this is definition. A directed graph is strongly connected if there is path between all the vertices, and a strongly connected component of a directed graph is maximal strongly connected subgraph. See, for example, there is graph. See, this is graph. In this we need to find strongly connected components. See, first strongly connected component is this one, because there exists strong connection between this. They form a cycle. See, I said definition before. A directed graph is said to be strongly connected if there exists path between all the nodes. See, there exists path between all the nodes. From 1 to 0, similarly from 0 to 2, from 2 to 1, and similarly from 0 to 3, and from 3 to 4. So there exists path between all the nodes, and a strongly connected component of a directed graph is maximal strongly connected subgraph. See, strongly connected component. See, in the strongly connected components are, first one, 102. This is one strongly connected component. After that, another strongly connected component is 3. After that, 4. This is one of the example of strongly connected component. Strongly connected component is nothing but maximal strongly connected subgraph. See, this is maximal strongly connected subgraph. See, strongly connected subgraph is nothing but cycle. See, this graph form a cycle now. So this is strongly connected component. See, now we see what is Kosarazu's algorithm. See, this Kosarazu's algorithm is used to find strongly connected components. To find strongly connected components, we use Kosarazu's algorithm. See, these are the steps in Kosarazu's algorithm. First one, take a graph. We need to take a graph and we need to create a stack, and then do depth first search of the graph, and then push the elements in the stack. After pushing the elements in the stack, we need to find traversal of the graph. And the last step is, after finding traversal, we need to pop the elements from stack until stack is empty. These are the steps in Kosarazu's algorithm. I will give one example so that you can clearly understand what are the steps. First step is, we need to create a graph. So I am going to create this graph. So I have taken this graph and I have created stack. This is stack. After creating stack, we need to perform depth first search. See, depth first search is nothing but, first I am going to take element. See which form a cycle. See this, there are, see in this there are elements that are nothing but nodes. In this strongly connected component is, see this form a cycle. So I'm going to take end node, that is 3. I'm going to push 3 here. Next, similarly in this graph also forms cycle. So I'm going to take end node of this. End node is 4, 5, 6, 6. After that we need to take element 5, 4. Similarly here, after that we need to take, we already took 3, now we need to take 2, 1, 0, 2, 1, 0. At last we need to take 8 and 7. This is depth first search of the graph. See, after doing depth first search, we need to traverse graph. Graph traversal is nothing but reversing the graph. See this. See, graph traversal is nothing but we need to do edges opposite. See, that is nothing but 2 to 3 now. So we need to do 3 to 2. Similarly, from 1 to 2 now, here we need to do 2 to 1. We need to reverse the edges. That is nothing but graph traversal. See, after graph traversal, our graph look like this. See, fourth step is, after doing graph traversal, we need to pop the elements from stacks. See, after popping the element from stack, we will get strongly connected components. See, by seeing this, you can clearly know what are strongly connected components. See, first strongly connected component is this one, because there is 4 nodes forming a cycle. After this, this one. After this, this one. After this, this one. See, there are 4 strongly connected components. Strongly connected components. They are 0, 3, 1, 2. This is first one. Second one is 4, 5, 6. And last, and third one is 7. And fourth one is 8. After doing this graph traversal and removing the, that is popping the elements from stack, we got strongly connected components. There are 4 strongly connected components in this graph. This is example of Kosarazu's algorithm. Friends, I have uploaded complete data structures and advanced algorithm tutorials. I have provided link in the description. You can watch from there. Please don't forget to subscribe and support me. Thank you.